bulbs in series and parallel. We have learned how the power sources connected in series or in parallel affect the brightness of a single bulb used in the circuit. Now we will see the effect if more bulbs are connected in the circuit keeping only a single power source. Let us look at the effect. Bulbs in series combination. Two identical bulbs L1 and L2 are connected side by side with a source of battery B. Now see the method of connecting two identical bulbs in series to a power source. Since each bulb contains two terminals 1 and 2, the series connection is made by connecting terminal 2 of first bulb L1 to the terminal 1 of the second bulb L2. The terminal 1 of first bulb and terminal 2 of second bulb in the PQ portion of the circuit are connected to positive and negative terminals of the battery cell B respectively. Such connections can also be made using three or more bulbs. In an electric circuit, bulbs are said to be connected in series if the second terminal of one bulb is connected to the first terminal of the next bulb and so on. When bulbs are series connected, the same amount of current exists through all the bulbs. But the potential difference applied by the single power source will be divided among the bulbs. As the number of bulbs increases in the series combination with the same single power source, the brightness of each of the bulb decreases compared to the brightness of only a single bulb in the circuit. This is because there are more power consumers in the circuit. When a number of bulbs are connected in series in a circuit, if one of them is removed or if it fails to work, the rest of the bulbs will not glow. This is because removal of the bulb or bulb failure causes a break in the circuit.